طبعا الا معانا في برنامج ردة فعل لاول مره وهي الحلقه الثانيه قاعد نصور الحلقه اللي خلصناها منوره
بين
فيكم
3 2 1 اكشن. اعزائي المشاهدين حلقه ثانيه مع الا مره اخرى في برنامج ردة فعل، وهالمره على طلباتكم بناء على طلباتكم المكثفه because the people too much request about this trailer because you know bang bang
I don't know why
but yeah انا شفت الدعايه، انا عارف الدعايه وشفت الفيلم. I saw the movie and I know everything but for two beautiful ladies first time I think اول مره الا بتشوفين دعايه bang bang.
اوكي بنشوفها.
البطل اسمه ريتيك روشن. ريتيك روشن the actor of the movie who have green eyes as you know and he have six fingers. I don't know six I don't know
okay
بس ست اصابع شويه بس في بس he's سوبر ستار اوف هوليوود. 6
فينجرز.
يلا فممكن نشغل الدعايه
انا
ونعطينا رد فعل.
اوكي
يا وي ستارت ناو. اوكي بانج بانج
بانج.
انديا كان موست وونتد كريمنال جس کے پیچھے اتنے سالوں سے پڑے. इस तरह के क्रिमिनल्स बहुत चार्मिंग होते हैं और बहुत
क्या मुसलमान किरदार है सलसलत है ना ये मतलब सलसलत है ना
अफ़लाम
इला वो मुसलसलत है ये हाथी आर्फ़ है
जो एक खुदरे ने कैसे मुसलसलत
मैं तो रोज़ ये मान कर निकलता
हूँ सेम
आने में तो बस माँ हम
तुम कह रहे हो कि वो लड़की इसके साथ कुछ जानती हूँ
मैं क्या जानती हूँ
कुछ नहीं पर वो ये नहीं जानते
वो नहीं जानती कि मैं कुछ जानती हूँ
नहीं वो ये सोचते हैं कि तुम कुछ जानती हो पर वो ये नहीं जानते कि तुम कुछ नहीं जानती
मैं क्या जानती हूँ
कुछ नहीं
तो वो ये जानती है क्या
स्टॉप
Okay, that dialogue, it killed all his charm.
Come on.
National criminal. Mentally unstable.
Listen, it's not enough to be handsome. If the man does know nothing, what are you talking about?
That's the Bollywood style. For action movies.
You're in shock. Tum ye logo mein unhe samjha kya tha? Five.
Sir, kya kiya hai tumne itne saare logo tumne maarna chahte
hain?
Tum kaun ho? Kya karte ho? Aao na banao. मेरा दिल कह रहा था कि तुम अच्छे हो मैं गलत थी
तू बताओ कोई नूर कहाँ है कभी अपनी कुर्सी की बेटी बांध लीजिए
فيلم اكشن تقليدي يعني شايفته كثير بالافلام الاجنبيه والافلام الهنديه اكشن وايد اللي هو الاوفر اللي فيك اكشن انا بالنسبه لي ما اعرف انا هذا رايي يعني ممكن يعجب 99% بس انا 1% انا اللي
كلام صحيح
انا اللي ما انا ما تشدني هذه الافلام كثير يعني فيك اكشن
وعلى فكره هذا الفيلم مقلد لفيلم امريكي مال توم كروز
في صح
كاميرون دياز اي بليف
الا انه نايتس او سمثينج لازم يقتلها
يعني
يكون حبيبته هم جاسوسيه او سمثينج
سمثينج لايك ذات شي سيد ذات ذس نوت اتراكت هير مور بيكوز اوف ذس Bollywood style of action, same.
Actually, it's a cliche.
Yeah, but I tell something. Before. I told her something. I forget. Maybe you can remind me. This movie copied to a Hollywood movie. Tom Cruise and Cameron Diaz. I forget the name. The Knights or something. Maybe Mahdi. You know, I forget. Maybe if he know, he will put in the title. So what is your reaction? People ask you to see this trailer because of this guy, Hrithik Roshan.
Okay, he's handsome. I mean, like, what can they do?
Okay.
He has beautiful eyes. I didn't see his fingers. I mean, it's very fast.
Well, I can show you fingers after that. Yeah?
But this piece of dialogue, you know, when he knows nothing and she knows, I mean, it kills it. You know, attractive, handsome man, he shouldn't talk too much. Mm-hmm. Or when he talks for something specific. This mm-hmm. is very attractive on the man. Mm-hmm. And like overall, okay, the guy is good, but for the movie, they put so much, like everything that a superhero can do, mm-hmm. they put it in one place. Like everything, flying, jumping, cars, helicopter, I don't know, flying like that, flying like this and like this. I mean, they did it all. I mean, they put everything. It doesn't make a nice dish if you put all the spices. It makes it over.
You need a master than that.
7-Up, yeah. You need something more strong than 7-Up. Yeah. A good nap. Ala,
she's a famous actress from UAE and Gulf. I told you in the first episode.
She drinks 7-Up.
دريك 7-Up تحب 7-Up وايد بس انا بخبر طبعا الجمهور عارفين بس اخبر الاء هذا الفيلم اصلا قديم 2013 وكان نجاحه كبير لدرجه ان نعرض في كل الوطن العربي ما بينهم المغرب ومصر ونعرض في كذا دوله عرب اجنبيه ايضا وجاب ارباح كثيره لان الجمهور مثل ما يقولون الجمهور يعني عاوز كذا في بعض الجمهور
قول لي اي فيلم ما يجيب فيلم هندي ما يجيب ارباح وما ينعرض في كل مكان في العالم
But I told her that this movie released 2013, before 3 years ago, okay. and it was a huge hit, and it showed
successful.
In so many countries in Arabic countries, and
she replied.
You know why she replied? She replied, "Tell me which movie is not making money in Bollywood."
India, yeah.
She knows about Bollywood.
Yeah, that's right.
She has good knowledge about
and
this.
And what
yeah.
about you? Did this movie make anything?
Yeah, make even her also make good money in UAE.
Look, people who like action, yeah. who love action, for them it's okay because yeah. they don't need to watch 10 movies, they can yeah. see everything in one.
Yeah.
So maybe for them it's interesting, but yeah. it doesn't have any artistic value.
فكرة الأكشن الحين تغيرت يعني مثلا يعني أفلام توم كروز لما يقدمها فعلا أنت قاعد تشدك وتقتنع في الأكشن اللي هم يقدمونها يعني. أما ما أدري ليش احنا عندنا يعني الأفلام الهندية دائما في فيك حتى في الأكشن يعني فتحس ما أدري يمكن لأن كثرة الأكشن اللي موجود عشان كذي ممكن أنا حسيت إنه
yeah.
كثير.
Yeah, she saw. She said that there is so many action in the movie, and that's not attract her. Some
it
people like this kind of
story somehow.
إن شاء الله ما حد يكرهني بعد.
But Ala, do you think it has any artistic value as a movie, like the history of cinema?
I'm not good. In my mind,
yeah, but يعني الأفلام يعني تكون مرات أكشن مرات دراما مرات كوميدي.
The guy is
handsome.
Yeah.
handsome. Yes, I don't
He's
like
handsome.
To meet him.
Yeah.
Ah, no, this is the point.
Yes. So yes, 5 out of 5. And I want to see his eyes on the big
screen. فيلم حلو. إنتاج جميل. شغل جميل.
No, but 3 years. That's not production.
Yeah.
Like,
أنا مش قديم على فكرة. يعني تقول 3 يعني قديم مش قديم. 3 years يعني.
So you, yes. يعني she believe that the production is very huge, yes. and for that reason, maybe in, if they are free and downloaded by website and saw this movie.
I don't mind to see it. I mean, like.
Good.
I'm not seeing.